not adventure for adventure's sake. This is adventure of faith. This is God's plan and his purpose. This is the word of God that you have said yes to. And something has happened within you that life has been birthed and you